Hey there people, and welcome back in the farming simulator. It's been a few days since I recorded because I was trying to finish my other LP. That is done now, so we are back. Why do I have 2 million? That is a good question. The reason is the new DLC came out. It's free DLC. And it's the Homer DLC. Let's see. Is it now listed as trucks or what? Where the fuck is it listed? Misc? Oh yeah. Okay, so we got this Getter variant, 435, pretty much slurry spreader, or the digested spreader. To be honest, I actually wanted to use digested, so that's fine. And oh, yellow or a gray? Yeah, let's go with yellow. So that's fine. Let's get one of these. And then we got this one, the main guy. What can we customize? Just white tire. So that could be the standard. Let's buy one. And I'll check what we can get for him. Okay, so trailers, nothing here. Probably ogre wagons. Oh yeah, this is the horse. Okay, so this is, as you can see, this one can carry this, which is fine, and this one can carry this. Even chef, Okay, we'll get one of these for starters. What else do you got, buddy, for me? Nothing in here. Manual spreader, probably one will be here. Oh yeah, I remember in Sandy Bay, I think I used one. So yeah, let's go like this. Yeah, although not everything is Homer for him. FGH horse Homer. The Homer are only those four. Yeah, I pretty much show you the other ones as well. Is one here? No. Yeah, pretty much that is all for him. I don't know how pricey he will be and whatnot. And you know, I always roleplay that my uncle give me money and whatnot. So let's call it uncle, right? I was getting ready for the sugar beet here. Sugar beet, right? Huh. Great fertilizing. Yeah. Sugar beet there, barley there, and on those I wanted like... What I wanted on those? What is soybeans? To be honest, I don't remember. I just finished. Let's go to soybeans, I guess. Yeah, let's go with soybeans. Why do you want ghost? No, that's dead. Okay, let's see what he can cook up for me. If I send him like this over here. There we go. Okay, Homer. Let's go check them out. Got a big guy over here. Transporting position, huh? Oh, wheels will go down. Is this fine? Are supposed to, was legs supposed to be out? This seems kind of off to me. Yeah, it's fine because it's supposed to be on the other side. It's I'm sure about. Oh yeah, I don't know what with the Python or not. All we are steering, okay, it's fine. Maybe this guy can go and grab some slurry or something. Nice insight. I mean, not the slurry, but digest it. Oh, wait a minute. This is not sprayer, so let's spray, right? This is just refiller. Used for refilling, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure now. This is just for the refilling. No, it says spreader. Vibro and glide fix 15. Vibro and glide fix 15. Oh. Right, let's go back for it. Yeah, good thing that I checked. Homer was fairly elusive in 17 as well, or mod I should say, and it came for 15 as paid DLC or 13, I don't remember which one, but I think 15, I think. Okay, now we should be good to go. Yeah, I should have like shit on digested already. With all of my selling, you know, ready by, I guess. So this is pretty much free fertilizer for me. So this should be fine. Well, we'll see. We'll definitely see. Oh yeah. And this over here, huh? I want to make like more hay, I believe. What is hay? I think it was more hay bales. Get to it, I guess, later on. So I wonder how much digested we have. I'm guessing like 30k. Oh yeah, I was always, you know, like they could go on like 43 kilometers per hour with home runs. That was my issue with them, because I prefer like the 50 or 60 kilometers tractor or not. And before I remember he was listed in tractor, that is why I checked the large tractors first. Because yeah, he was listed in the tractors. Not in the truck and whatnot. Although I would consider him more of truck than tractor. And now he's just in the misc. Yeah, it also came out, I think, like Monday or something this week. And I was actually excited because like, yeah, I was like, oh, this might be a new patch. And then, oh, yeah, it's just DLC. Because, yeah, it's downloaded through Steam. And it's listed as DLC normally. Even though it's free. Last time they did this, something like this was with the 15. When they released those two New Holland one was yeah, two New Holland wheel loaders, I want to say, but only one was wheel loader, the other was telehandler, I think. So yeah, that's that. Let me just avoid you. I can just always go around. Somehow I can't really feel here. What's going on? Ah, oh, don't tell me to bug any kind of fucking bugs. Please don't tell me. Oh great. Anyway, I'm taking a break. I'm gonna check it off screen. Okay, so I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Turns out I was the one who was wrong. As much as it pains me to admit it, I was the one who was wrong. But yeah, I will admit, I am man. And man have to admit his mistakes, right? That is what makes a man a man. Then I needed to like align some fields. Yeah, the 22 will need some lime, and it's for sure. I did already fucking saw it. Oh my god, Arankar, what the fuck? It needs lime, why did you fucking saw it already? Never mind. Nothing is lost, but still, Jesus Christ, why? Come on, myself. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that's all we need. Like, seriously. Sometimes when I think what part myself did, and it was like 2 days ago. Like, what the fuck, man? Yeah, it's all in the past. Also, tractors will need some repairing soon. That's for sure. just so correctly. I do it again after I refill. Because I think I saw there was like dust coming out of this. And I was moving it. Moving it. Maybe I was just seeing things. Because now I don't see it. Yeah, by the green line. Yeah, it's going quite slow compared to me. And yeah, I'm pretty dumb. Oh, look, a tree. You better run into me, guys. Now then, that's that. Oh yeah, this over here. So it turns out you have to go like this. See, I will go a little bit away, go over there, and I can't refuel. But if I go over here. Surprise, surprise, I can fucking... Oh yeah, those are all my friends. So I was correct about that one. See? But man, it's still annoying. Oops. So what if I take this guy? Fill with digestate and then go to this guy and refill him. Well, of course not right now, but later on. Yeah, I think that it's possible actually to do. It should be possible. And have those two working together. Yeah. Those two working together sounds fine. Sounds just fine to me. Oh, this guy's just too slow to going back and forth. And the other guy's pretty fast, so yeah. Hopefully he can refill from him, but that should be really possible. We'll see why not, he shouldn't be able to do it. It is really uphill, I just noticed that. Huh. Train! Train! Nah, don't worry. So which one got Oh yeah, it's 10 and 17.
Oh god.
They really put sugar beet on such a huge field to go get 10. Oh boy. I'm in it now. A deep in it. Damn. Well, hopefully he will have enough seat to finish. Yeah, again he missed. Great. Whatever. I just let him do what he wanna do. Okay. This guy. So this was finished, so let's turn back. Scram, bird, scram. Yeah, definitely the hype. You know what? Can I refill the seats with this? I wanna try. I got enough money for just trying, you know. The sugar beet is not ready yet, so. Let's get a few seats. It will be just a test. Because I'm very curious about this. Yeah, I'm quite a curious one, aren't I? Man, it's feeling a pretty strong engine. It sure does, it sure does. Upper edge, upper edge, upper edge.